So this is how you do your bidding on Liberty Coin. So when you enter into your account, you are going to click this arrow which is pointing to the right. When you click that arrow, you are going to click here where it is labeled Coin Market. It's not really visible here, but that's where you're going to click. When you click there, it's going to open up into the auction where you can actually select the coins that you want to buy. So when it opens up in the market, we want to look for coins which are worth 1500. So we're going to click these ones which are labeled 4410 here. Okay, so we click here and we're going to write here, we're going to click I want to enter my own amount. Then we type here 2000. We will type 2000. We select the 1 day range. Then we click buy. We can see that these coins have already been bought by someone. So we are going to go back to the dashboard so that we can go back to the coin market. When we get to the coin market, we are going to select again someone who can actually give us coins that are worth the value that we are looking for. So we click this one. We want to select an easier and easy to access bank. We click this FNB. Then out of that, we are going to type the amount that we want. Then we select the number of days, which is 1 day. Then we click buy. Then you can see that also the amount has also been taken. People are taking the amounts very quickly. So we are going to try again by clicking the profile. Then we go to coin market. All right. So that we can pick the amount that we are looking for. So I think it's best if we scroll right to page 2 and try to pick bids from there. Right on page 2, we are going to just pick this one. Then we click buy. So it is showing us that we have successfully purchased these FNB coins. So it's saying in 3 seconds you'll be redirected to your seller details page. If not, you can click on the continue button so that you can proceed. So we click on the continue button and it's going to take us to here where we can see the seller's information. All right. So we have finished bidding and here we are looking at the seller's information. We will click that button, which I'll be showing you now.